going to the video to be playing some more Ever Oasis. I'm not sure if this is the end or not, but I brought along these two boys in case it is. I forget his name. I got him and Levi. It's okay, as long as you remember Levi's name, we're all good. The other guy is called something beginning with B. I can't remember it now. Realm of the Great Sage. Oh, it is in the dungeon. Is this the final battle or what is it? Let's see. Finally, we come to meet Child of the Great Tree. That's me. I came here. I've been watching over you ever since you turned seed. Oh, the puns. Flew to this land. I am right here. I am this pillar you see before you. I am the Great Sage. How do you pronounce that? Tote? Yeah, I came here. Yeah, what you want? I feel like my character's just really confused. I like how happy my Ligora looks. You are struggling with words, are you? That. How did you know? They are a crew too at times. What's going on? You're a person now! Well, a thing. I don't know what you are, but you're small and you're cute. Oh, that's adorable. Look at that here. This form is but an illusion. However, perhaps speech will flow more readily now. Yeah! I met a water spirit in this desert and created the very first oasis in this land. Thousands of years have passed since then. Before long, my oasis was discovered, and other children who carried seeds of the Great Tree made their own oasis. Because of this, the prosperity and abundance of people and greenery spread throughout the desert. However, the time came for chaos to invade my oasis. Chaos senses life and hunts it down relentlessly. The only way to keep it at bay was to abandon my body completely. My residents and I only managed to escape by unifying with the Great Tree and becoming naught but souls. That's so sad! We are the black pillar you see before you. This is the place where my oasis once stood. Aww. Wait, I just realized. Tote the Wise. That's a great name! I am the final vestige of the souls of all those who once sought refuge in my vast oasis. Unnatural, though, it may be to exist in this physical form truly. It was the only way. A very long time has passed since then, and I have seen many an oasis swallowed up by chaos. Even those who were granted by the Lumite did not stand a chance against it. You have experienced this for yourself. And now you have arrived at a crossroads. Many others have sought this path, but ultimately fell short. I have awaited this moment for a very long time. As the creator of the very first oasis, I entrust this path to you. That you might usher in a new era! One of light and love! You purify the tree Lumite crystals, let their light bring nothing but hope in the dark hours of despair. Now you must take the three whole unified crystals and create a light that will cleanse our world! So it's kind of like washing your hands. Okay, I know how to do this, I understand! Oh, that's cool! Look at how powerful he is, why do I have a feeling he's gonna die afterwards? Oh no, I better not jinx it! Let's just offer up the Lumites! As long as they keep the cowboy hat, I'm okay with this. It's an even fancier cowboy hat! It looks like there's like hay coming out the top of the hat, that's pretty cool! You got the white Lumite, yay! It feels so powerful, it's as big as my face! White Lumite in hand, you now have the power to purify this land of chaos once and for all. The way will be made clear upon tapping into the power of the white Lumite. Even the darkest chaos manifestation will be draped in the light of the white Lumite. To tap into the full extent of its power, you must steel your resolve. Absolute dedication and a strong will are required. Think carefully about the path ahead. Only you can decide in your heart which path is yours to follow. Proud with the hope of the wind, child of the Great Tree, you shall do great things. Putting a lot of pressure on me right now. It's a lot of pressure, can I check? The writing on the wall uses the eye of Cheetah as a channel to which to speak to you. Chaos is the thirst of the dead. Oh. The dead. Chaos is the thirst of the dead. It is neither good nor evil. Quite simply, it just is. Chaos is the manifestation of unfulfilled destinies, forgotten dreams. To deny these callings is to deny... I can't much. And, tonight, to deny these callings is to deny life itself. Although bears no ill will, chaos is an endangerment to those still living. Perhaps when the right spirit comes along, chaos will be obliterated. That's me! The world healed will usher in a new era. Well, some deep stuff, do they say anything different? Lumite, blue, green, and red are crystals, a pure light from the heart of many. One can remove the perished and withered chaos by acting out of true empathy and selflessness. Lumite reflects the heart of whoever holds it. However, the brilliance of their light can be clouded. Therefore, it is imperative that whoever obtains the Lumite has a heart filled with love, courage, and hope. So me, right? That's me, right? I actually have none of those things, but I can pretend it's a game. The writing on the wall is the attitude of the child. Yeah. All creation in this world has essence. The water spirits have enough energy to physically manifest. When there is... Wait. Water spirits? Wait, could Asna do that? Where there is water, there is in turn a water spirit. This is also a symbol of this world's blessing, a hope for life. It is often wondered what might happen to the water spirits were the world entirely draped in water. Perhaps all water spirits would unify into one being, or perhaps they might roam freely around the world. When the world is bountifully blessed with water, perhaps still the water spirits might unify with the planet itself. Oh, I like how they let us read all the different texts on the wall. See, well, where do we go from here? We got the light, Lumite. We got what we needed. We fought the enemies, but where are we supposed to go now? I can't use an aqua gate here. I have to take the teleport. Can I, like, never come back here again or something? Oh yeah, let's go back to the oasis. It's marked on the map. It couldn't be marked on the map there because there was no way out of this teleporter. Here we are. Home sweet home. We can call it home. It's a pretty dark place right about now. I'm guessing Asna's the one waiting for us. Let's see what she's got to say about this. Welcome home, Safi. It's good to be home. We have finally completed the way, Lumite. Phew. Thank you, Amina, from the bottom of my wee watery heart. Oh, look, the light is so pure and warm. Do you really think I can manage this? What if the way Lumite doesn't respond to me, though? It's flowing! Don't you worry, you got this! Oh, it's so fancy! We're in like another world! We can hold hands again! Friendship! Oh, what's this? Is this an imprinted memory? The seedlings and Jack are fighting! No! As their greed and bitterness grew, they began to hate each other. The Circa claimed land for profit, turning away those in need. This is like the opposite of our society. The creatures who were driven away grew resentful. I think they're trying to tell us the world is their own downfall. The Lagoa turned away any who differed from them, barring entry to the forest. But they all seemed so friendly. Those who had no homes, they must have felt so alone and frightened. The hate, anger, and sorrow. This is what birthed chaos, these feelings of those who acted out of selfishness. But then, does that mean chaos will continually return? So long as there are people, there is unrest? Is it just not possible to eliminate chaos? Kill the people! No, Asha, don't do that. Safi, is there nothing I can do? No, don't get your hopes down, Asna, I was joking! All they ever wanted was to live peacefully, fulfill lives. It breaks my heart. Recollection of this, I wonder if the way Lumite is showing it to us. That's... Aww, she's shaking! I'm getting hit in the feels right now. It's like a mixture of wanting to laugh and also getting hit in the feels and knowing it's not the right time to laugh at it. The way Lumite taught us many things. Our sorrowful history. history. This is what makes me yearn to bring peace and prosperity to all. I understand myself better now. I can live with conviction. In my own truth, I'm not afraid anymore. I'm so glad, Asuna! You go, Asuna! I feel calm and certain now, Safi. Hear me while Lumine might respond to my... No, to our wishes. So we saw all the sad past that happened that brought chaos to light. And then we saw what probably happens once we get rid of it, where everyone's happier. I think that now everyone's pretty happy for the most part. Oh, she's evolving! She's getting even bigger! Wait, this is bigger than her usual form, isn't it? Yeah, this is bigger than her usual form. She looks so pretty. She's so cute. I want Asuna to be my bestie. Okay, where can I find one of these? She's so cool. And tree. Well, let's get rid of the chaos. We're getting rid of it! Yay! We're doing it! We got rid of it! Yay! That's a lot of it gone. But where do we go from here? You got the Light of the White Lumine. Now you can revive 3 times! Oh yeah, I just needed that for the final boss. There it is, Safi. We purified the chaos in the oasis. But I see the hole that Shoot hollowed out is still there. I leave the rest to you, Safi. I'm going to think about this. What can be done? How can I contribute? Oh, the energy boost has gone up. Hello. Help me. Okay, the chaos around him hole in the bomb plaza has vanished, and now you can go inside the hole, huh? Shoot, isn't that hole, isn't he? I'm certain this will be the biggest battle we faced. So, Safi, before we head into that hole, I'd like to stop and think for a moment. Think about the oasis, about its residents, and about chaos. I'd be happy if you reflected for a moment as well, Safi. Oh, no. Do I go straight in? Do I not go straight in? I don't know. I'm scared. Oh, wait, we're having a night conversation. What's going on, Asuna? Safi, it's a nice calm night, isn't it? I'm so glad we managed to drive away the chaos with the white Lumine. But Shoot is storing up power using that black Lumine, even as we speak. Hey, Safi, your oasis has gotten really big, hasn't it? And to think it was just the two of us when it began. We were so happy when Lily came. Oh, and we've gotten to do a ton of exploring outside the oasis, too. I've always lived here in the spring. I never knew a guardian spirit lived inside that giant pot. And the cacti don't look like blooms. I love watching them bob and fold in the air. Oh, she's so cute. I've never been able to leave my spring, so I didn't know anything about the world. But you showed me what it was like outside, and I learned so much. Thank you, Safi. Aww. When I was feeling depressed, you were always looking ahead and pulling me alongside you. I could sense your steady growth into a proper oasis chief. But my hatred of chaos has been its own prison. It's consumed me absolutely. As soon as I discovered the power of the Lumine, all I cared about was using it to banish the chaos. I thought it was no more than a common villain, but I was wrong. It is the embodiment of the anger, pain, and unfulfilled wishes of the dead. The unquenched thirst of their stilled hearts. That's what chaos is, isn't it? Chaos was born from people's hearts, from wishes that could not be separated from greed. I no longer hate nor fear the chaos. We'll make things right for the oasis and for the chaos. No, for the desert and for all its inhabitants. I think I'd like to do something only I can do. So thanks to you that I'm able to change the way I think, Safi. Hey, Safi, I... No, never mind. You can't... I hate when people are about to say something and then they say never mind. Just... You gotta say it if you stare, you know? You what? I wanna know now. You just watch, Safi. I'm gonna do the best I can. Honestly, like, I feel like I just shipped these two together, so I was kind of expecting a, you know, that kind of way, I was like, either way, it's good, you know? They got that type of relationship where it's like, they super close either way, and I think that's great. Oh, we're going to sleep? I'm scared of what's happening the next day. I got two travelers in town, but that don't matter because I have a mission to do. Let's check what the townspeople are up to. What's going on? I checked the map. Does it tell me where I'm supposed to go? Oh, it doesn't tell me where I'm supposed to go. Can I go pop by at Esna's again? I'm too scared for this. I can't do this right now. Good morning. Oh no. Yeah, we thought about this last night. I understand. I know what I must do, but I want to see if any of the residents have anything to say before we approach the hall. Because I'm considering saving the boss for next time, since we've had a good bit of villager talk, and I'm sure the boss battle will have a lot of dialogue afterwards. But I want to see what the village people are thinking right now. All the ones I've been neglecting. Oh, hey, actually. I didn't take care of myself. Have I seen you somewhere? Where was I? I can't quite remember. I should introduce myself first. I am in a way. I make parasols as a hobby. There's no parasol shop here. Maybe I should open up a bloom booth. I'm opening a bloom booth. I need something like a good book chair for my shop. You know, the Tempest Way at the center of the great light Genji's in the elevator area. That'd be perfect. Oh, you don't actually have the mission complete. Whoopsies. Yeah, I'll complete it at some point. Don't worry. Oh, I didn't mean to go into the shop. I have so many shop upgrades to do, but I'm gonna do that post-game. Post-game's where it's all gonna go down. I'm gonna get all the villagers and all the good stuff post-game. Because right now, I'm still focused on the story. Let's head over this way. And see if there's any of our fellow villagers. Oh no. They're all saying nothing! But it's just right there. Oh, I don't know if I can do it right now. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do this final boss battle next time. So thank you guys so much for watching. We're gonna leave a cliffhanger. I'm pretty sure this is the final boss. So the final episode's coming up. But I'm excited. Are you excited? Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for joining me on this journey. And I hope to see you again next time so we can suffer to the final boss together. I love you all so much. And I will see you guys again in the next video. Bye-bye. 3, 2, 1.